In the latest development of Panama Papers controversy involving Bachchan's family, is Amitabh Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan have submitted the documents of their financial dealings through their representatives with the Enforcement Directorate. Earlier, they were submitted by the ED and asked them to submit the documents. Records of Panamanian law firm showed that Amitabh Bachchan served as director of four offshore shipping companies between 1993 and 1997. Amitabh Bachchan, however, had denied any wrongdoing and said that his remittances overseas were in line with Indian regulations. He had also denied any links with the firms named in the Panama Papers. Well, what will happen next in this case? Only time will tell. News Desk.